Oh yeah! Help! Whoa! Morning, good afternoon, and good evening, everybody. My name's Dino. Welcome back to Hello Neighbor Alpha 2. And this is going to be the Steal Everything Challenge, because after the Free Lives Challenge that we've done in Alpha 2, everyone has just been screaming for the Steal Everything Challenge. So what we're going to do, we're going to select our room very, very quickly. We're not going to do this room because it's fucking large. We are not going to do the bathroom because that'd be a bit weird. But this looks like the perfect size room. That's what we're going to do. We're going to bundle absolutely everything in this game that we can possibly get our hands on in here. But we're not going to use any cheats. We are going to let the neighbor be as, I don't know, free as possible. And that's how it's going to be. If we get caught, we get caught. But we're going to try and load absolutely everything we can in this room. Okay, let's start with this. There we go. Let's start with a load of stuff that we've got in here. Why can't I pick the phone up? What's going on? There we go. And there we go. Right. Into the corner. Oh, God, block. Moving on. What we got around here? I thought we had a lawnmower, but, you know, I always make a mistake. I think I own things, but it's only because I end up taking them from this guy anyway. Right, let's start with everything outside. And up, and up, and up, and up. Woo! Here we go. Boxes for everyone. Whoop! And whoop! Oh, did I just drop one in front? No, I didn't. Whoop. And go! Lovely babby. Right, we've got to make sure we just get absolutely everything in. Last game of this, he was like really vigilant. He was bloody everywhere and he's nowhere to be seen at the minute. Although the door's open already. And bloody hell, strange man. Oh man, this is going to be awesome once we've like loaded this room up. It's a bit better than the first alpha because like that was a broken mess and you touched one thing and everything exploded. It was funny, but it risked crashing the game, unfortunately. And I don't want that. You know, it's a bit annoying when you run around this whole entire game stealing everything, only to have the game crash on you after you've been recording for like 40 minutes. I can't explain how many times that has happened to me. So I'm not going to have that happen in this game. Oh, nearly hit the window. Don't want to hit the windows though. Oh no, hold on. Can we turn him on? Hey, oh no, hold on. There we go. That's a good lawnmower. Yeah. Right, okie dokie, it's time to venture in. Or do we venture round? Oh no, let's go and get these bits first. Oh no, I can't pick that up. Is he around? Let's just quickly. Ah! No! Oh god! Whew, that's my wheel, motherfucker. Sweet. Oh, bless the lawnmower. Let's pick him up and set him back off again. He's gonna aim. Oh no, hold on. Let's aim. Oh, bloody hell. Let's aim for the dustbin. Oh no, I'm gonna fry it down again. Jesus Christ! Right, one more time. Here we go. Let's bonk it down. It's not working. Let's just turn him on. There we go. Okie dokie. Right, let's start taking things from inside the house. Watching TV. He's sleeping. Take the key, because I'm gonna need that anyway. Open that up, just to get it out of the way and done with. Right, let's take some stuff out of it. Uh-oh. Come on. There we go. Let's take some bits out of here. Let's quickly close that. Good night, sleeping beauty. What? I just smashed my own window. Why is he bothered about that? Oh, no. He's probably found out I nicked his key. Oh. Where's he gone? Has he gone in the... He's gone in the kitchen. Right. Hold on. Oh, my God. All I want's the TV. Oh, I turned it on by mistake then. Oh, bloody hell. Here we go. Oh, can't ever miss taking the TV. Everything's accumulating in the corner. We need to make sure we get loads of stuff. Let's get all the picture frames and stuff as well. Let's make his walls bare. Oh. Ah! What's he got in his hand? Oh, my God. Oh, he's got his milk. That man loves his milk. The one time I'm not bothered about him drinking milk, he drinks it. In the last episode, I was waiting bloody ages for him to drink that. One thing I'm going to do, though, there's a cat plushy toy somewhere in the house. We're gonna make a little chair for him. You know, we're gonna create like a Game of Thrones chair for the cat. That's what I want to do. And then I'm gonna load it up with fireworks and then we're just gonna set it off. So that'll be really cool. Alright, I'm getting a bit bored with you. Hey, and one more try. Right, let's turn that off anyway. Where's he sleeping? Uh-oh. Ah, oh, crap. Oh, this is gonna be tough. No, put your milk down, you bastard. Oh, okay, right. He just can't decide what to do, can he? Okay. Going around this way. Good morning. Get that. So we can open the bits and the bobs. Let's just run. Ow! No! Go! Ah! Ooh, no, crap! Oh, smart cookie. Okie dokie. There we go. Ah, oh, it's so beautiful, isn't it? Oh, right, that box. But we can't throw these away because we need them for the back shed. I'm actually thinking about this, whereas before I've done steal everything challenges, I've thrown important items away and completely forgotten about it. There we go. Right. Oh, cool. Where'd the lock go? Where'd the lock go? That'll be good. Come on, undo. Uh-oh, where is he? Ah! Oh, no! All I want is your stuff. Oh, no, he's got me. Look. Why wasn't it letting me jump over the fence? Come on! We're going to blow out all the windows as well. We might as well do that because that's another challenge. So, sniper one. Hey! Oh, where's he going? Oh, crap, there's a window there. I forgot about that one. Oh, God. No! No! Ah! How'd you like them apples, bitch? Come on, go. What? I thought that was a camera I just heard. He didn't set a camera up in my bathroom, was he? A pervy git. One thing I'm going to do while we can is we're going to go upstairs and get all of that sorted up there too. Okay, you go. Uh-oh. Oh, no, he's ran that way, isn't he? Hold on. That's what we need to do. We need to go and say hello to Mr. Uh-oh. Say hello to Mr. Crow. Hey, Mr. Crow, you noisy bastard. Here we are. How'd you like him? Ah, oh, shut up. Remember, you need to shut your mouth. That's that door open. Cool. Right. Throw that there. Where is he? Let's chance it. We've got some stuff we need to get rid of. I thought he was right underneath me then. Crowbar, be gone with you. Right, let's make some ground. Let's start stealing more so- Not just yet. Just walk straight in on him. Whoops. I think I'll go back upstairs and start stealing everything up there. For the moment, at least. Oh, no, don't do that. Up here. There we go. We could save time by stealing everything and throwing it outside. Go. Let's do that. Loads of boxes. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, you can actually take the... Thank God for that impenetrable tree. Otherwise, I'd have failed miserably. Right, we've got the card. We don't need a card because we're not deliberately trying to complete the game. Okie dokie. Mannequin, you're coming with me. No time for hugs. You're falling out. There we go. Goodbye. So many... Shut up, Boyd. Shut up. Oh, there he is. He's probably sitting there thinking, why is all my gear raining from the sky? What the? How did he put that there? What? What's all that about? What the hell? He just magically put a bloody trap there. Have I just nearly fallen? Oh, I'm already nearly falling through the map. Oh, God, here we go. You need to... Oh, my God, right. Hush your noise, camera. You're coming with me. There we go. Right, lots of fireworks. There we go. The fireworks are very important, you know. I don't want to lose these, so I'm going to make a point putting them in the house right away because I want to make a really cool-looking finale. Look at all this stuff. That's utterly ridiculous. Oh, well, we've got to move it. So let's get cracking. Take the security camera. Whoop! He's chasing me! Ah! Get away. I have to be very careful of him now because he's probably cautious as to where I am. And wondering why all his gear's outside. Right. Oh, God. Let's keep moving. And these boxes are going to come in mass importance for when we create the little Game of Thrones chair for the cat. And it's going to sit there. Oh, we need to get the cat, don't we? Completely forgot about that. Let's just keep these here for safekeeping. I don't want them pinging around everywhere in that room and losing them. Right. Time to get the cat. There we go. Main ingredient for the Game of Thrones chair. Uh-oh, where is it? Oh, crap. It's going to take a good jump. Quick, let's make it. Yeah, how'd you like them apples, baby? Oh, man, it's really getting big in here. Right, we've got lots and lots of boxes anyway, and the cat specifically is going to go here for the moment. Just you wait there. We've got something special for you, Sunshine. Come on, mate. Move out of the way. I need to come and get your gear. And fuck off. Let's just clear the upstairs entirely. Get that out of the way and done. Oh, you see me? Come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go. Thank God he doesn't... No! Thank God he doesn't know how to climb stairs. What a godsend. Oh, my Lord. Jesus, Arkham. Like a bloody security camera quartet. See what I did there? Oh, we got loads to clear out here, haven't we? Right, let's throw some of these out here. Shut up, neighbour. Oh, there we go. Right. Oh, gold. Get rid of the boxes. Let's keep hold of this. See if we can get some stuff. Can I pick things up with it? Oh, that's amazing. Awesome. I love it. Milk cartons. Do we need milk? Nah, I'll tell you what. I'm not even going to count milk cartons because that's not technically furniture, you know. It's just there. So we're not going to include that. Right, let's go out here. Come on, fill it up. You got to fill it up. Come on, fill it up. Mannequin, got to fill it up. Whee! Right. We have pretty much cleared upstairs, I think. Grab all of this gear anyway. The security camera quartet. Right, let's get some fireworks as well that we're going to use for the grand finale. Right, firework. You belong there. And security camera quartet over there. Right, tire. Oh, F7-8. Hey, buddy. Crap! That was quick. And yup. Oh, right on the mannequin's head. Right, okay, we need to start getting rid of everything in this, let's start in this bedroom first. And the TV. Oh my god, we've got books and everything in there. Oh, there is. Put that out there, put that there as well. This is the way we're going to do it. Is he coming? No! Oh, why did I just climb back in the house? I think he's there. Oh no, it was another door. Sweet, right, let's get rid of all this gear. Why is the music going? There was no reason for the music going. Oh, of course. Look, has to make it difficult. The game knows what I'm doing. And then he just leaves the shower going as well. Oh, no! Crap! I like how everything's just piling up in the corner and then just falling down of its own accord. Ha-ha! There we go. Take all the shoes. Thank you very much. Nice. Why does one man have lots of shoes? We all know that there's, like, people in the basement and stuff, but, like, cover your tracks if you're doing something like that, man. Don't leave, like, all the kids' bloody shoes out in the front porch. Go and hat, picture frame. What else we got? Oh, can I take that? No, can I take the light? No, I can't. Let's take the binoculars. Right, cool. Let's get out of here. Hey, oppa. Where is he? Hello? Hello? Oh, there he is. He's coming. Oh, God. And whoop. Nice. Oh, God damn it. Go away. If that's the case, while he's doing that, let's start building our Game of Thrones chair for the cat. One box just disappeared. Not happy with that. Let's build it over here. Let's put it here. I kind of want it on the porch, though, like. Let's have it here. Hold on. Oh, this is going to be difficult. Right, is he gone? Oh, yeah, he's gone. Right. Let's keep moving. Oh, no. I'm going to use boxes. Oh, God. Crap. Right, let's still keep constructing the boxes right next to it. That's perfect. Here we go. That's the base for it. Oh, no. I've just ran over it. Oh, that's okay. I thought I was going to smash it everywhere then. Oh, God. Right. Hold on. Oh, see, look now. Three have just disappeared. That's the problem with this game. Here we go. We've got to be so careful. We're going to have to... Oh, look. And another box just disappeared. Come on. We're going to have to be very, very... We're going to have to shrink the chair, I think. We're allowed to do this because it's my challenge. Hopefully we didn't knock anything down. Thank God for that. Right, let's put, like, a chair, like, as if there's somewhere to sit. Oh, God. Oh, this is going a bit better than I anticipated. And because the boxes keep disappearing, I'm going to be using the ones that I've stolen. Oh, come on. Do you see what I mean? When stuff just goes completely mad, you've seen my progress so far, guys. I bet it's, like, all around the outside of the house as well. It's just disappeared. Come on, really? This is why challenges are so difficult to do in these type of builds, because the game is broken to hell. Oh, no. That's good. Right, let's plonk one more there, and one more there. Right, cool. Now we've got the seat for the cat. Like, how much of a disappointment is that? I've just stolen all that gear, and now it's just disappeared. Oh, for God's sake. Well, you know what we're going to do? We're gonna do a grand finale now, because I'm not going to go and steal absolutely everything from that house for it to just completely disappear. We're going to do the grand finale. No! You weren't supposed to do that! God damn it, cat! Come on, please. Jesus Christ! Please don't disappear. Please do not. Just stay there. That's it. That's perfect. That'll do. I'm happy with that. And this is going to be the grand finale. I'm not even going to put them on top of boxes. Here we go. One there. One there. There. Oh, God. One there. And have we got one more? We have got one more. Okay. Oh, God. Right. And this is for the kitty. Right. It's not exactly he's not exactly sitting where I wanted to sit him, but it's kind of like a throne. But let's see if this works as well. We're going to set all of these off all at once. Hell yeah! Hell! What? That's how you kill a kitty. Well, guys, this is going to be the end of this challenge anyway, because it's broken as hell. I can steal everything and everything will just disappear, unfortunately. But if you've got any more challenges, leave them in the comment section below. I'm sorry it didn't pan out the way we all wanted it to, but oh well, at least we launched the cat into space. Until next time, guys. See you later. Bye.